Now, the South Korean government has voiced its support for U.S. President Barack Obama's strategy for more airstrikes and coordinated action to defeat the Islamic State in Syria and Iraq. Although officials are saying no military backup this time, a foreign ministry official told reporters that additional humanitarian support is under consideration. Seoul already announced last month its plan to provide a combined $1.2 million in aid to help Iraqis displaced by the conflict.